this is gonna be a two-parter! I'll suck on all sucked!
Oh my.
We go in, and Rosberg just decides, you know, I don't want to be friends with you anymore. And he just takes us out. Look at this. Look, boom, takes us out. I wasn't ready! Rosberg's taken me! That's a bunch of balls! Okay, this is gonna be a two-part because I thought I wasn't recording and it turned out I was recording. That's gonna be close! So I accidentally I'm now on lap three! Oh, Massa's now on me. Oh, Massa went to make a move. That's gonna be tight! Don't be an illegal overtake! Oh, damn it. The path me! Did he go past? Did it count? Oh, he said to pit on that like 5 or 6 or 6 or 7, right? No, that's too far wide! Okay, they followed the racing line. Oh, what the frick? Where did Rosberg go? Whoa. To Rosberg? Is this Rosberg? No, let's change camera. Rosberg spun! Rosberg is in the grass! What the hell happened to Rosberg? I didn't do that, did I? Oh no, Raikkonen, please, yes, we call him Raikkonen. Keep going now! And do a bit of swerving. Don't try anything, Raikkonen, what did I tell you? Oh no, I've nudged him and we've skirted a bit. Oh, we've touched tyres with Massa. That's a bit of a corner cut, not gonna lie. Massa, overtake me, there you go. I've lost the back end again. They have just accelerated away, what the frick? That's some balls. How did he accelerate away like that? Well, how did they accelerate away like that? I don't care right now. No, I've gone wide. And again, what is wrong? What is happening? I did actually decent in my laps in practice. What are you doing? Why are you going so far wide? Hamilton! I'll probably only upload this part then, because the other part, nothing really happened. We were just at first until lap 3 where this one started. So I keep losing the rear end slightly and then getting it back, but I keep panicking when I lose it. This is going to be close. Oh, why doesn't it turn? It doesn't turn sometimes. Massa! That wasn't illegal, please. Side by side, touching tyres. I'm stuck on the outside line. Oh, he's let me take the inside lane. I've nailed him. Please tell me I'm a second with him, Raikkonen. Oh no, I'm not. I don't have DRS, and Massa does have DRS. Come on, that's tight. Okay. Whew. Now why does Raikkonen speed away like that? I'm trying, Jeff. What do you think I'm trying to do, you? Oh, shut up, Jeff. Okay, I'm the driver here. I know what I'm doing, except for the fact that I have no idea what I'm doing. Understeered there. Oh, come on, surely I have DRS on Raikkonen. Oh, I went for it there. He did see me though. He didn't see me, so I went in tight. I couldn't take it. Come on, how does he pull away from turns like that? Some balls, man. Oh, no, the take was perfectly fine, perfectly legal. Don't even worry about it. said to do, just so you know, even though you probably did know because he's quite a lot closer to you now. Turn, yes. Okay, we nailed that. Oh, we're not going to nail this though, too much. Shut up! Come on, DRS. That was dangerous. That was very dangerous! Oh, we're gonna pull away! Okay, next up, I'm gonna have to pit next lap. Thank you! Fastest lap, even though I did have a terrible lap. I'm pitting next lap. Well, this lap, technically. Oh, wow, this is really not looking good for me. Lap 6, we're almost halfway there. We're like 5.5/12 away from being there. Or 6/14. Raikkonen is still on me like ugly on your mama. By the way, that's a phrase, I'm not actually saying that. It's just the only thing that I think of saying when that gets said. But Raikkonen, go away, he's right up my gearbox arse. Right up my ass gearbox. My name is Jim Gearbox. I shut up! I don't even know where the pits are. Maybe I should have kept pits this time. No Raikkonen, take that tight! Yes. Keep it going. Get that tight. That's not tight enough that he can make a move! Oh! He's going to make a move. I pulled away though. Please tell me he's pitting this lap. If he's not, we could be in some real trouble. The pits. Oh, the blue line. Oh, just go straight? Oh, the pits are around here. Oh, what? I lost it! What is happening? I'm barely steering! I'm really holding up Vettel and Massa though. Oh, not anymore. Come on, get the jump! Get the jump on them! Yes! Okay, we're good. We're down into sixth. It's okay, because we got the jump on them too. There's loads of people going into the pits right now. My partner Rosberg has just passed me. Yeah, remember the guy that I spun out at the start of the race? Oh, this is gonna be awkward! Oh no! It's behind me, Nasser, please, no. I know I'm going kind of slowly, but that's because I'm scared because you're there. Yes, okay, we're good. They're the bits that I can't do. I can't do that, like, pain thing. Am I running standard race? Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm running standard. Is that good? Should I be running other than standard, or should I be running standard? I really have no idea. Please no NASA, please don't go for a move on me. I cannot handle NASA being in first place. No, he's gonna make his move! Oh, thank God, we just about. Oh no. Oh, so we're halfway through, so we should be all right then. Frame right! Oh, thank God, I haven't done that in a while. Just remember right that second. Come on, let's keep it going! Oh, we're behind Rosberg again. Let's hope we don't spin him again like we did earlier. Well, I think I spun him. Was that in this video or was it in the video before? I don't know. If it was in the video before, then we kind of touched tyres and then he came off much worse and spun like a maniac. So it kind of didn't go well for him. Oh, wait, I'm on the hard tyres now, right? So I can push down a bit more and get some more speed, right? That's right, that's good terminology, right? Oh, NASA could make his move! Oh, he didn't quite have the speed. I'm expected to win the Grand Prix, I can't win this! I'm bad! You guys should know that by now. I do like the cockpit view though. Okay, people pit. No one's pitting at all. NASA's not pit, one person is pit. Oh, here we go. That was the chance to get the undercut on so many people. We've got the undercut on a few. We're in P2. Ross Raikkonen's re-leading. What? So the undercut for us has failed on Raikkonen. Raikkonen has somehow regained the lead. He must have a freaking fast pit crew. Come on, Raikkonen, come back here, man. For the moment? What do you mean for the moment? For the rest of the race, you should be saying. Give me a bit of confidence in myself. That's gone well. That's gone very well for us on Raikkonen. We've taken him on the inside. Oh, I've overdone it. I've taken him on the inside again. I've got it. Oh, okay. 6 laps remaining. P1, we get that off Rosberg. Raikkonen, in fact. Rosberg went into the pits, I think. Oh my god, I always struggle with the yellow line there because there's sand just above it. Oh my god, Raikkonen is right on my big fat bum. Raikkonen's going to take me and on this in the straight soon, isn't he? In the like next straight. Oh, that's bad. He could take me there. Okay. Raikkonen's going to take me on the straight. Like, absolutely. Or he's going to try it unless I can pull away. I think I have the faster car, so I should be able to pull away slightly, because I don't think he has DRS. That's very late. That's incredibly late. We've done it. It's okay. He took that turn so much better than us, though. We're pulling away slightly. We set the new fastest lap again. I don't care. I'm sorry about Jeff echoing as well. I can't push every button I want. Okay, for 5 laps, that should last us. Hopefully. I didn't see Raikkonen there where I looked back. We've gained on Raikkonen slightly, not very much, but we have gained on him. Gained on my man Raik. Oh, that's not quite a cutting, trust me. No. Okay. I actually took that turn decently. Raikkonen is still there. That was the corner that I fell on most of the time, I think. Where are we? Malaysia, right? I think that's where we are. Oh no, here it comes. Here comes the corner that I scrap on every lap, isn't it? Oh no! Yeah, it is. It's here. Because of the hill, I can't see like the 3D lap thing to tell you if you're going too fast. Like, Red is like, Jesus Christ, slow the frig down, you're gonna go kill some people if you go this fast around this corner. And Green's like, oh yeah, that's pretty good. Yeah, you're gonna make that turn. Just like that, like, you're gonna make that turn. Yeah, pull away. Yes, we've got a better exit. I think we've got the better exit off that corner. Okay, we'll try and follow the racing line this time and do a bit better on this turn. There we go. Lost the back end, frame rate. 19 minutes on the Grand Prix. It's not that much of a lead though, unfortunately. Oh, no. Okay, I thought I overshot it completely. I really thought I overshot that. I'm getting... Oh, no. My PS3 came today. I'm still trying to work out if I can do videos on it and if I can how. Oh, I can run faster. I might do that on, like, the last 2 laps then. Go, like... That must be it then. Lean must be slow, standard, medium, and then rich fast, I'm assuming. Come on, I can do this! Possibly. Okay, I've really taken that corner bad. Trying to follow the racing line! Too fast! Oh, perfect! Pulled away slightly from Raikkonen because of that. Oh, not very much though, and I think we just lost that pull away there. Turn it, make the turn, yes! I've lost the back end! us back in both ways. Oh yes, Raikkonen.
Yes, come on.
I believe in me. Oh no, I don't believe in me anymore. That looked like a tomato. That looked like a slice of tomato there. Come on, pull away from Raikkonen on this straight. I don't think he's a second behind me, so it should be good. The gap is 2 seconds, so he doesn't have DRS. Running too cold, okay, so I need to really brake. I need to go very fast and then brake immensely, okay. That's what I'm good at! Let's get some, oh, we've got the distance! We can't brake hard and turn, going into the back end. Yes. We're getting some distance on Raikkonen. Oh, whoa, we're down to 18 people. 2 people are out of the race. I didn't even realize when that happened. It's probably Jolly on Palmer, because something seems to go wrong with him every race, unfortunately for him. The young British guy, but. Like, it's probably him, because his car almost always, because he's in a Renault, so his car almost always just dies completely on him. The outside, slowing on down, that's tight, that's good, that's perfect! We're pulling away from my boy Wright! That's a bad one, that's a good one, it's gone better! Keep her calm, keep her going, keep her traveling. Whoa, we just get a huge lead over Raikkonen. What happened to Kimi? What on earth happened to Kimi there for a second? He was just off the minimap. He just wasn't there for a second. Did you guys see that? He just wasn't on the minimap. There he is. That's nice. It's a bit better. It's still not our best lap though. Oh, we don't even have the best lap anymore. Yes. Come on. 1 second lap. Final lap, I'm gonna put it on rich fuel because I think I learned how to do that. Well, I guess we'll speed up 180 miles per hour. Still taking that turn at 50 miles per hour, so that's pretty damn fast. That's only my dad driving. Ha ha! Turn, keep it tight! That's not tight at all! Oh, okay. I might make this a two-part, or I might not. I don't know, because I think the first part was only like 2 minutes, so I don't think there's any point. So I might just upload this one, but I don't know. I'll see how I feel. Oh no, we've gone very far wide. So bad, okay, let's get the flying wrist there, and then let's do that. Get a bit of a sponsorship there, there we go. Probably don't get copyright for them just being in this game. See, look on the minimap, Kimmy's just not there. Oh, that was beautiful. That was the best I've taken this turn. We're into Rich! There's almost no chance he could catch us now unless we do something terrible. Like that, exactly like that. Almost lose the back end. Keep it going, come on. it was still in front of Kimmy. Sorry about the silence there. It was just complete silence for a while. Just me completely concentrating and all you could hear was there you go, there's my least favourite turn of the whole track done! We could have this on a first try, oh lads! And lassies. Oh god, this isn't the last lap though! Oh, there's still another lap after this! Did not know that! Completely forgot that there was another lap, and now Kibby's called me on that turn. Come on, pull away, pull away. We have the faster car on the straights, so we can just pull away completely. And we're in rich fuel! Come on, make the turn! There it is! On to the final lap! The final lap of the race! See, that's very bad. That's very, very bad. Raikkonen, please. Please just let me win. Please just let me win. Please, I beg. Please, Raik. Please, Kimmy. Kimmy, please. Sir Kimmy, your majesty, please. Come on, oh yes, we're pulling away slightly. Not much, but slightly. Come on, make that turn good. That's a beautiful turn! That's lovely, he's taking it well as well though. Chilling on rich fuel. Oh, we've overshot it completely. We're good though. Oh, no, we're not good at all. We're not good. I've completely overshot that. It's gone wrong. There's a plane, look. Or a fire jet. One of the two. I'm assuming fire jet. Considering it wasn't the largest and we're in Malaysia. Wait, no, that doesn't work. If we was in Iraq, then... I'm back to standard. No, why did you go to Lee? Okay, we're at standard. Right near the end of the race. Don't F it up now! Kimmy's catching! It's down to the wire slightly again! Just like the last race! Kimmy's slowly catching! We're almost guaranteed a podium! We're getting the podium! Where will it be? Checkered flag for Lewis Hamilton! Fourth place for Hamilton! There it is! Get in! Two Ferraris finishing after us. The Mercedes get it done though. Get in! We have a winner's Lewis Hamilton, fourth and first. Yes! Oh. Okay. Retarded. Got him. Who's that? Are we all friends? We're all friends now, even though we're just fighting immensely. What is that song?
There are the results for this weekend's Grand Prix.
Yes, Nico Kimi! So it ended! Lewis Hamilton, Kimi Raikkonen, and then Sebastian Vettel third, Felipe Massa with a surprise in fourth, Kvyat fifth, Grosjean sixth, Verstappen seventh, Nico Rosberg does terribly and comes eighth. Ninth for Sergio Perez, and tenth for Hülkenberg, and if you really want to know, there's the rest of them. Who came last? Valtteri Bottas and Fernando Alonso were the two that kind of died. They both dumped. So yeah, if you did enjoy this F1 video and you want to see more of me, go ahead and hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel. I have no idea what that was and now I'm talking really fast because now my video is kind of dying and now I have to go. Bye. See ya.